people because it was pretty obvious too. It was in the middle of a game, and my trainer obviously saw it, but I was also really concerned about what had happened. I had a lot of friends that were like seriously affected by the concussions. I had one friend who had to quit football. Another friend was experiencing stuff like years after it happened. So it's like a serious thing that a lot of people kind of look over. So I just want to make sure that nothing too bad would come from it.